cardiology fellowship over here, I feel it's a hidden gem. Being the only transplant center in the state, I feel the pathologies and the things we see over here are much more than you would see at any other tertiary care hospital.
I think it's a great place, you know, to consider, especially if you know, people think West Virginia and they don't really think of advancements in terms of medicine and, you know, different things. But, you know, we have the patient population that needs it, and we also have the resources from the hospital just building and expanding in the HVI the past few years to meet those demands, and it's still growing.
So another reason I really stuck around for WU for cardiology is the fact that this area is very underserved from a cardiac sense, and especially when you get out further from Morgantown.
The faculties here are very approachable. I've called my attendings at 3 a.m. When I'm not sure about stuff, and they've been more than happy to actually teach me at 3 a.m. when they're barely up.
You're gonna work with these people hand in hand, so if you don't get along, it's gonna be a long 3 years. And that's something that's really helped me get through that is, number one, you're gonna be studying together for different board types. You go out afterwards because that's your social group. We do a pretty good job at planning something at least once every couple weekends, I think, to get together and just blow off some steam outside of work.
The adventures and the hiking, the things you can do outside is amazing. And Morgantown in itself, you see a lot more ethnicities. You see the food over here is vibrant. Like, the culture is so vibrant that it's not really representative of the stigma that West Virginia carries.
It's a small town, but it's a college town, so there's a lot going on. The undergrad is great because not only it provides a great education, but it also has a lot of opportunities in arts and sciences and sports. The people are wonderful here. I think people that come from other areas, they always comment on how friendly everyone is.
Just last weekend, I was at Ohio Pile with a bunch of the other fellows. Closer by, there's obviously Cheat Lake. We go there. I've got two dogs. They go swimming. We go kayaking. I always wanted to live in the same zip code as the hospital I'm in, and I can roll out of bed in 15 minutes and be in the hospital. And that can really mean something when you're in residency or fellowship and you're working a lot.
The attendings, they are very cognizant of the fact that you have a life. So even if it's front-loaded in the beginning, the fellow who's coming on to the next shift, they know that you need to get out on time. So those little things, I feel, even if it's clinically heavy in the beginning, I think you still end up having enough time to do things outside.
Everybody is extremely friendly here, extremely supportive, from the attendings to your co-fellows to all the techs that we work with. Everybody is very supportive and eager to teach and share their knowledge with each other.